God. I appreciate you. Brought me through another day. Woke me up this morning.
Thank you, Jesus.
Good job. Good wife, good home, good kids. I just thank you today for everything you've done.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know him. I love him. I thank him. But something come back in my mind there about the first campground I was preaching in today. I was preaching there one morning or one afternoon, and I kept looking down at this rock. This little rock there about that big ring. But that rock really struck me because, and the Lord was telling me what time I was preaching. If we'll know how to worship him, praise him, we understand that that's all we are. It is until he comes and not listen. See this right here? I ain't going to turn that. See that? When we understand that's all we are.
Yes.
Yep.
Then we can worship. Then we can pray.
Yeah,
I ain't nothing.
Come on.
This is when you can take correction.
Yes.
You believe that?
Come on.
You understand that you ain't almighty you. It takes the almighty God to make you.
Amen.
He said, I can have these right here cry out in your place.
Yes.
Amen.
He did. He said, I can make these the sons of Abraham.
Yeah.
I can make these stand in your place.
Come on.
That's when we can worship. That's when we can take correction. That's when we can get along. That's when we can stop bickering and fighting and pulling and fussing.
Come on.
When we understand right here. It's all we are. It's all I am, Bo. But I love the Lord for where he's put me, where he's taken me to, and I thank him for letting me see that morning. He brought it to my mind. I said, I'll share it with somebody, Lord. I will, because that's all I am. That's all we are, Ron. Look without him. But he made you something in his eyes. He did. Listen, the world sees us as nothing.
Try.
We're fanatics, we're crazy, we're dumb, we're ignorant, but we know our God.
Amen.
This is how we're going to keep knowing our
Thank
God.
You, Jesus. Come on, brother.
We are. We can't get too high of our boots. We can't get too high of a seat. We've got to stay humble and stay before God. As Jesus said, come as humble as a little child. I ain't seen a child yet, praise be to God, that a father was satisfied when he wrung his jaws. No, sir. Our Father's satisfied when we're humble. Our Father's satisfied when we're saying yes.
Yes.
Our Father's satisfied when we're looking to him for all answers instead of trying to tell him how to run things.
Try.
Amen. Yeah. I love
him. Amen.
I love God. But we got to understand who we are. I love him. That's why we got to go through his word for everything we got.
Yes.
Yes.
Every situation, every problem, we've got to go to his word. He's got everything. I love him. I love y'all. Pray for me and my family. Pray for us. We need your prayer as well as everybody else.
Yes.
We need preachers and pastors and all this. Got it made, buddy. I tell you what. We fight battles just like everybody
oh,
else.
Oh, yeah.
We go through things, have to fight through things. All I ask you to do is don't walk off and leave me.
Amen.
Don't walk off and leave me.
Yes.
Come on, brother.
That's right.
Help me.
Come on.
Help me. You know what happened to that Methodist church that night? Now, listen, I'll tell you. There's a difference. They looked at me and said, it's your last time making a good. It's my last night to preach to you. If I was so in the wrong, why didn't they grab me around the neck? Say, we're going to help you, brother, to get out of this mess that you're in.
Amen.
If Jesus' name was so wrong, if baptism in Jesus' name was so wrong, and all this was so wrong, why didn't the elders that told me this is your last night, you ain't coming back, sent me a letter, said you ain't going to come here no more, why didn't they grab me around the neck and say, we're going to help you out of this?
Yes.
Yes, come on.
That's what's needed in the churches today. We don't need to throw them away.
Amen.
Don't throw me away.
Amen.
Help me up.
Amen.
Show
Help me.
What? Who
yes.
Are we? Flashlights? Are we little lights?
Come on.
Are we just going to put them in a room dark? That's what the world does. They put them in a padded room. They say they ain't no good for nothing. They set them in there and watch them beat their head off the wall. Don't let me beat my head off the wall.
Yes.
You got a head in a head that can take care. Of these things. I love Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
God. Lord, just give me things that way. That's simple, church. That's simple. And I'm thankful for a simple God. He comes to me in these ways. And I thank you that I can understand this. But that's all I ask of you. I love you. Be my brother. Be my sister. Be my keeper. Be my keeper. I love each and every one of y'all. Pray for me. I love you.